So much for your safe house.
I wouldn't put my safe house in the open like that. Tidden, but we've got to get past those things to get there. You see that red banner behind that building?
Yeah.
The hatch to my safe house is under it.
Okay, I'll take the lead. Stay low and keep behind me.
Right. Well, listen, I've seen these things before. Don't get near them while they're on fire. expecting a little bit more stealth. There's no place like home, but a safe house runs a close second. Listen, don't freak out at the amount of explosives I got in here. They're as safe as cookie dough. At least until I arm them. So what are we gonna do about Theodore?
I don't know. He's high. I should be...
What?
Yeah, she's hot and he'll... If I could...
So the...
Yeah.
How are you gonna...
O'Neill help, but I better...
Right. She's probably...
Business. O'Neill, Sebastian, come in. Huh. Something's wrong. I gotta try and find him. You should stay here and get your explosives and weapons ready. I'll need your help once I locate Theodore. Is there a way into the Marrow from here?
Yeah, there's a Mobius computer in that room. It'll take you to exit 72.
Great. I'll call you when I'm ready. Hang tough, Torres.
Got it. Good luck, Sebastian.
Let's hope the Marrow is still there.
Thank you.